So this is so important. And this is what it's about, teaching, raising your children. You parents should literally tremble in your seats that the mission that God has given you. Yeah, I have a tough one too. We all do. But he's paid a price for those little ones. He shed his blood for your children. And he says, I'm entrusting this baby to you to raise this child up to be a saint, to follow me in my ways, to follow me to Calvary. And when you teach your children to be virtuous, you're going to get merit for that. You teach them how to be devils, and you got a problem. And that's what happened. That's why sins of a father are handed down 3 to 5 generations. It's true. Father comes in, problems with porn, you guarantee his sons will all have the same problem. I see it all the time. And so how do you teach your children how to live the faith? You know, Father spoke about it before me, Father Rodriguez. And, you know, number one is by your example. Everyone hates a hypocrite. And little kids, they are so quick to point out your faults. Mommy, what do you mean? You told me not to say that bad word. Why are you saying it? Yeah. Well, this is it.